For me, this is the first time I've spoken in a performance. I've always signed in previous shows I've been in. For me, it's a challenge to make sure I'm clear and I'm loud enough when I speak. But what I found more of a challenge is lip reading the other characters. In the play, my character Mary is exceptionally good at lip reading. Personally, I'm absolutely awful at lip reading in real life. I need to lip read to get my cues throughout the show.
That's
really difficult. I need to know when my lines are ready. So we've had a lot of rehearsals. I filmed Tom as well. Because I couldn't understand what he was saying just looking at his lips. So that I found a huge challenge, but I enjoy a challenge. I love the fact that Miri is deaf. And John and Chris are a gay couple. But that's not the focus of the story.
It happened.
It's just, you know, a natural consequence, really. It could have been a straight couple, it could have been that Miri was not deaf.
Don't think that.
But this situation you don't see a lot of. And you really have a deaf character as well, so it's nice that she is deaf in there, and the story's a little bit different and a little bit unique. I think it's really important. It brings up a lot of issues about family, relationships, communication. You know, what it means to be with people, what does family mean to individuals? It's a very powerful story. And I think it's also a very important story to tell.